thing I want to thank God, Brother Tony has really taught today. He is taking over from me, taking my teaching position. We thank God because, by the way, I have so many pastors here and trained pastors, not just pastors, trained. I'm a theology. I'm a trained. In here. One as if you will.
Amen.
We are just waiting for a day to ordain them. One as if you will.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brother Tom is a holder of diploma in theology. Are you aware? One as if you will.
Amen.
He is trained, a trained pastor. He trained for 4 years. 4 years. Can you imagine? Brother Basilia is a trained pastor. He's trained, not just trying to paint a picture, but it's a reality. Fiona, Brother Tony Akifundisha is trained. He's gone through theology. He's still going through theology. Because we have to go to climb ladders and go high. Wengine nitawaambia baadaye. Bwana asifiwe. Wengine nitawaambia baadaye. So, madharau ndogo ndogo tufanye nini? Tuwaje. Bwana asifiwe. So we thank God because now we shall have very many pastors here and there. I'll just be sitting to listen. In a prayer too. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
All that is taught here and in this church, I want to tell you, it may look like we are going nowhere, but in the spiritual world, we are going far.
Amen.
We are going far and we are a very big church.
Amen.
It may look like we are just playing games here, but in the spiritual world, we are going very far. We are deeply rooted in the Word of God. So I want to tell you, everything that is taught here is baked from heaven and fresh from heaven. And you need to take it and take it seriously. Because if you don't, much will be required of you. Bwana asifiwe. Bwana apewe sifa. So this is a theological school of its own. And the Lord is training each one of us to be a servant in His kingdom. And that's why, hata mimi nimejifunza, I've never gone deep that way with the fig tree. Never gone that deep with the fig tree. But I've learned today that as it goes, as it delays to bear fruits, it is going downwards, growing downwards. You know, sometimes ulimwengu hautakutambua na huku umeshika neno unataka kula hilo neno kabisa na potelea ndani ya neno. And that's how you develop your roots. Bwana asifiwe. One time it reminded me, one time I planted a mango tree in my homestead kule nyumbani mashambani. And I planted that mango tree when I was still in primary school. And it grew. I went through secondary school. It never bore any fruit. I went through college. It never bore any fruit. Alafu baadaye nikasikia tu ule mti unazaa matunda kuzaa. And all the villagers were flocking to our home to get fruits from that tree. Bwana asifiwe. Kumbe this tree ilikuwa ina develop the roots. Ipate maji, the source. So now ilipoanza kuzaa, it became food for the whole village. They were coming to that home to get fruits. Do you know what? Kwa sababu watu walikuwa wamefanya sasa mchezo kuchezea hapo kwetu kwa sababu ya maembe. It forced my parents to cut the tree down. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Na mbegu yake haijapotea mpaka leo. Anywhere hiyo mbegu inaanguka ina sprout. So this teaches me, when you develop your roots, my friend, kuzaa kwako kutakuwa kwa ajabu na kutashangaza ulimwengu. So don't worry if people don't know you. You develop the roots, boy. Develop the roots.
Amen.
Alafu nimeshangaa kwamba ile mizizi yenda inashika mwamba. Bas. So kung'oa huo mti sio mchezo bwana. Kwa kama mizizi imeshika mwamba underground, itabidi uchimbe ufikie huo mwamba ndio ung'oe huo mti. No wonder they keep on standing. Bwana asifiwe. So we are children of God who will stand the test of time. Hata kama udongo utayeyushwa wote chini ya miguu yetu, chini ya mizizi yetu, we shall remain standing. Bwana asifiwe. So we thank God for this day. I'm happy to be here to learn this with you. And God bless you.
Amen.
I think I'll leave it there for Pastor Tom to continue as I did. God bless you.
Amen. Amen.
Mbinguni yanipasa nishukuru, nisingelikuwa ni wewe nisingelipata wokovu, nisingelikuwa ni wewe nisingelipata wokovu. Baba wetu wa mbinguni yanipasa nishukuru. This day, let us bless the name of the Lord. Father, we bless you. Lord, we thank you. We honor you, O God. We bless you, Father, because as a fig is, so are we. That, Lord, we shall make good our lives because of the way that you have afforded today. Master, you are giving us back our authority, the righteousness that we are here unto, O Lord. We bless you, Lord, this day. We honor you, Savior, this day. We bless you, Jesus, this day. We love you, Lord, this day. We honor you, Master, this day. We thank you, King of Kings, this day. In Jesus' mighty name, be our King, be our Master, be our Savior, be our Lord God. We give you praise. We bless you, Lord of God. Hakuna Mungu kama wewe, hakuna popote, hakuna mighty name, I commit the entire church to you. Lord, you know why we are here. Thank you, Father, for keeping us rooted, Lord, as a fig tree. We bless your holy name because of the word that we've heard, O God. Teach us to employ them into our lives. Teach us, Lord, to stay glued unto you forevermore. We bless you, Father, because of that every person, them that are weary, Lord, make them bold. Them that are downhearted, Lord, lift them higher. In the name of Jesus, Father, stand with us. We want to see you in every faculty of this ministry. Them that have been sleeping, O Lord God, we thank you for their awakening. For Father, we shall be more than conquerors. Bless our lives, watch over us, and abide in us. Them that are sickly, Lord, I speak healing in their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Father, we give you praise. Bless us forevermore. We thank you, Father, because you are a good God. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. God bless you so much. God bless you.